Short-handed. Loose in front. Blaznak backhander, and Irving with a good save. Is now Regehr into it, and he might fight. Tanner Glass.
Well, Glass goes in and takes an extra little shot at Irving. And that's where probably here I see a lot of that second period against Mika Kiprusoff. He wasn't having enough of that, no matter who it was. You go in and take that extra little poke, you're going to get a swat. Glass got a slap on the side of the head. There's a great feed from O'Brien into the front of the net. And there it's covered. Glass just keeps on taking a little push. And there's a little shot right dead in the numbers saying, wait a minute, you can't do that. Let's get ready for regular season. I know I'll see you a lot this year, so let's stay with that. And it's a big tumble right at the end of it, as Robyn Regehr had been throwing a couple haymakers.